Bellagio in Las Vegas. Celebrating this up here.